Good morning, everybody. Today is Friday. It's 9:40 a.m. and I'm at Hollywood Studios meeting up with my new friend, Andrea, the Padawan Chronicles here on YouTube. And we're gonna meet up for the first time and have a Star Wars girly bestie day. It's gonna be fun, so come along for the ride, and this is where the fun begins. Okay, made it through. Oh, I love being here. This is my favorite park. We're gonna go meet up with Andrea, and I think her friend is already with him, so I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. Okay. I wanna make a little pit stop. I wanna go see my best friend, my droid, my BB-1 for me. Let's go say hi. And to R2E. Let's go see. It's such a nice day out. It's a little hot. I'm gonna be dying today. But that's okay. Hey, look who they are. Hi, friends. Hi, R2. Hi, BB. Just saying hello. Good morning. Oh my goodness, the sunglasses might have to come out. My gosh, it's bright. But that's okay. The sun is shining, the tank is clean. If you know that reference, please comment down below. Let's go meet up with Andrea. It is a busy morning here, this bright, beautiful Friday morning. I see the tunnel to the greatest park, land, lifestyle. Hello, everybody. I'm here with Andrea.
Hi.
Look how cute she looks.
I'm here. No.
Okay. She looks so cute. A little R2 backpack. Oh my gosh, that scared me. There was a piece of fuzz flying by.
Oh no.
We just got off of rides.
Do you want to show your outfit too?
Thank you.
Let me put my food away.
Okay. So I have this little piece. It's from Poison Apple Boutique. And then this is from Shein, and my pants are from Target. And I'm Anakin. And I have a little scarf, which you probably saw.
Show the backpack.
Oh yeah, and I have Anakin. And I have little R2 Alice, new emo. That's from the parks. Thank you. We just got off of Rise, and it was a little different. I'm kind of bummed, but it's okay. We're just chilling here, and we're gonna have a fun day, and we're gonna meet up with Andrea's friends later, and
buy some stuff.
Yeah, we're gonna buy some stuff. I may or may not be broke again until next week, but that's okay. Star Wars love is important. It's okay to buy yourself things, right, Andrea?
Right.
She has to help me, because then I feel bad about spending my money. Hi, baby.
Yes. And this is my mechanic.
I see that you've been working hard. I can tell. Yeah. That's great. We have some more recruits. It's great because they all have their own skill set. Yeah. Yes. I know we need more recruits.
He's so cute.
We're going to have them watching games.
Yeah, she is. Yeah, she's good.
Yeah. right now in the market and we're waiting to see Mando. He comes out at 3:15 from what I've heard, and one at 5:15. So we're trying to just like hang out in the market and see if we can find him. It's been good so far though. It's been fun. But Andrea, what did you get to eat?
So this is Outpost mix popcorn. Mm-hmm. Outpost mix, that's hard to say. And then I got the black half, because it's not coffee, it's half, because it's Star Wars. And it's pretty good. It's not very sweet, so you kind of have to stir it up to get some of the marshmallow sweetness in the coffee. So I would give this maybe like a 6 out of 10. Oh, come here, I want to say that, not a lot.
6 out of 10.
And then this probably gets an 8 out of 10 because it's coffee.
What I've heard, the coffee's really good, you just gotta mix it.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a blue milk. Are you still gonna get a green milk?
I'm gonna drink this first and then I'll see.
What is the green milk again?
Green milk is like, it's like a rice milk, kind of. It's like an icy.
Okay.
I'm with my droids.
Sup, droids.
Okay, hair went up because it's really, really, really hot. But we're in the Droid Depot now. And it's not too crowded in here today. We have a bunch of blue stuff. We have Babu Frick. Very cool. Look at my little murder droid. Hi, Chop. Going crazy, he lost his antenna.
Oh my,
he's so cute. My favorite little murderer. He's so cute.
So cute. I changed eyes.
Okay, now we're recording. Okay, so
again.
I don't think I want to be a Jedi anymore. I think I'm on the dark side.
It's pretty sweet.
Look at their pad.
Look at the view.
It's so great. We don't have to stay in dusty caves anymore.
Uh-oh. Okay. Took the ears off. They're hurting my head. And we got evac'd off of Bryce. But it's okay. We got lightning lanes. And now we're gonna go with Brittany to build her droid.
What are you gonna do?
I know. It's okay. Luckily we got to ride it this morning.
Yes.
But I mean, I still wanna go on it again. And it's, yeah, later. And it's like really nice now in Batuu, so it's all good. Okay, we made it into Oga's Cantina. She made us a reservation. I'm so excited. This is so much fun. My ears really gave me a headache, so they are not going that far. But Rex is over there. DJ Rex. I'm gonna try some drinks. I was here for my birthday. I didn't order anything alcoholic, so I'm really excited. Yep.
You know you look like a scoundrel.
Okay. I got the Batuu bits. And then we have the fuzzy tauntaun. And I think that's this one. So it's going to taste really good. Alright. I got this. It looks really yummy. This is like a tortilla chip. And this is like a pesto. It's really, really good.
Some of it, I think, the bottom.
I see. Yeah. You can put it on your hand.
This is really good.
Like it's ketchup.
Oh, the dip.
looks fine. But it's really good. It
was a good idea, though. It worked.
It worked a little too well.
So and it really does numb your mouth. Like, it's so weird. So what out of 10 would you rate your food and your drink?
I'll give this a 9. I like the dip. Beer also gets a 9. I like
that. That's good. Which one did you get?
It was one of the beers. I forget though. It was the Gold Squadron Lager.
Okay, I got and I just got the Olden Obsession. The okay, and what did Private Freeze, what would you rate it?
9 out of 10.
9 out of 10?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It was really good.
Okay. I also got the same thing as Andrea. It's good. I give it like an 8 out of 10. This is really yummy. I can't feel my mouth or tongue at all. But it's like a 10 out of 10. I love peach and I love vodka and I love mango. Pineapple. So this is a win.
Oh, nice.
You're welcome to try.
Back with that.
What's in the case? My flip
this border to the turbo lift.
Tell them it's a prisoner transfer. Did it work? Good. Now get a move on. Turn right.
Oh no.
Hey, you're not authorized. Wait, those are the prisoners.
Fields? I see no evidence.
Now!
Sound the alarm! All personnel to their stations!
Sir, the prisoners have escaped.
How brave. But ultimately not good.
There's so much more to
But it was a lot of fun, and we got to do rides again. Yeah. We just finished watching Fantasmic. It was so good. What did you rate the new Fantasmic?
Still 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10?
It's always been a 10.
Yeah. I started crying at three different parts. That Elsa part, man, just gets me. I don't know. It's the song.
It is.
All right, guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and go subscribe to Andrea's channel. I'll link it down below. She's the greatest. And I'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.